sends it across in. Fredani is sending it in the door. Patrick Paletta. Paletta camps in front of the net. Hollywood at 7-3. There's a rule with a purpose.
MVP Ryan Miller at one end. In 42 Stanley Cup years, the first goalie with two relief wins in a series, the Flyers' Brian Boucher. Two American-born goalies in a game sealed off and done. Domino's Pizza goal cam. You see that Miller's leaning to his right. Drew's got him. He's got him absolutely in front of Briere. Big game play. Oh, wall there by Rob Niedermeyer. Triple the hell. Oh, Niedermeyer was corked by Briere. And that'll cost. Can hurry back. It is Drew. Oh, and it's spiked wide by Richard. Steve. For Steve. And Drew. And what's the goal? Charging toward the net was Mike Richard. Oh, an intercept in front.
Before. And on this one is Briere for the draw. That is one cleanly back. Hope on. Score! Great cover!
Eagles in Pittsburgh in 91. Sometimes it is not who you would predict, not the household names like Mike Richards. Beats across and a shot is stopped by Miller. And it spans it out a little bit. He's got Stafford inside the box. Stafford goes behind. Played on further and filtered it to Ennis. Dropped up a little bit. Still stick handling along the way. To Stafford, a shot and a good save on a quick shot by Boucher. 5 to 8 feet inside your own blue line. Myers gets the interference wrap and a drive. Pellerin scores! At the side of the net, 2-0. Here, Richard.